A painter has two liters of red paint. Now, he used one-fifth of it to mix with two-thirds liters of blue paint to get some purple paint. Okay, how much purple paint did he get? Okay, so initially he got 2 liters, right? But he only used, okay, one-fifth of it. So red paint would be 2 liters times 1/5. Okay, and that would give him 0.4 liters. So blue paint, he used 2/3 liters. So in total, the purple paint would be 0.4 liters plus 2/3 liters. Okay, so we will just make sure that all of them are in the same ratio or same denominator for us to easily compare them. Okay, so first of all, I will express this as a fraction. And after which, okay, I can just add them up. This would be 6/15 liters plus 10/15 liters. All in all, I can express this as 16/15 liters. Okay, that would be the final answer for this question.